Though Emma Smith did manage to make it back to her lodgings, telling her friends she'd been attacked by three men, it was too late to help her. By the next day, she was dead.
They robbed her and they subjected her to a savage assault. In fact, they thrust a blunt object into her and then they left her.